Soak up the rags, fuck up the max. Light up the night and I never look back. I am the hunter, you are the monster. I am the entity, I am the heart.
Hey yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna show you guys how to get the new claymore weapon, as I showed you in the intro. That is the new claymore weapon, which is the best weapon for Razor. That weapon does a lot of physical damage bonus and its sub stats are super dope. So I will tell you guys where to get this weapon and how to get it. The very first tablet will be located near the Statue of the Seven of the Dragonspire location. Over here I will show you where it is clearly located. You just have to come down the location and you will find a cave. Over there it will be located. Moving on to the next location. Over here you will find an allied boss and you will just have to defeat him. After defeating him you will find the tablet. It is near the Wurmsist Valley. Just come from the nearest teleport waypoint and it is truly easy to find the next tablet. And the very next tablet will be located in this location and it will be covered by the blue thingy rock, which you will have to destroy by the red rock, and it is located near the Starglow cavern. Just come from the nearby teleport waypoint. The next tablet will be located at the Entombed City or whatever it is named as, I don't know. Just come to the nearest teleport waypoint, and this location is little bit tricky because you will have to do the task or the side quest. Like you will have to complete this blue thingy and there will be four elite bosses which you will have to destroy. After destroying them, the hole will get opened up and you will fall down and you will find over here the fourth or fifth tablet, I guess. And you will also find a quest over here which you will have to destroy by these red rocks, and after destroying those you will have to go to the next teleport waypoint or the next location which I will show you. You will have to do this because without doing this you cannot find the eighth tablet. You will have to do this side quest or else you will not find the 8th tablet. Moving on to the next location. The next tablet will be located at the Starglow cavern. If you have not unlocked this part or you don't know how to come in, you can just come from the nearest teleport waypoint from right over here to this and you can glide over there. Well, I did it like that. I just glided over there because I didn't know how to get in and how to get out, so I was pretty confused, so I just glided over there. And the next waypoint or the next tablet is also pretty easy because I did it like that. Just come to the Statue of the Seven and walk from this path and you will just have to glide over there because the next tablet will be secured by a door, and if you want to open that door you will have to find three boxes, and I will also show you where to find those three boxes. To find the first two boxes, well, they are easy, and the third box is the most difficult because you will have to fight the Abyss Order. Well, the three types of the abyssal, one the fire, the ice and the water, and it's too difficult and you will have to complete it within a minute. So keep all of your buffs and everything on so that you don't have to face any difficulties while facing them. I think I did it within 4 to 5 tries. The very first thing that you will be needing is a flower, which I will show you in the video, and you will have to come to this area and right next to the waypoint you will have to go down just over here and you will find a tablet over here. You will just have to give some flowers to this or plant some flowers near the tablet or the tomb. You will have to give the Cecilia flowers, so I had 9 of those, so I gave them, and you will not get any reward, just one scribe's box, and this scribe's box will be useful in opening the door that I showed you earlier in the video. The next location is located over here. You will have to come from the Wurmsist Valley teleport waypoint to this part near a cave. I think it's near a cave, and you will find the air thingies which will help you to fly. I don't know what to call them, sorry. Just glide over here, it will make you a whole lot easier. And over here you will find a box, open it. And these were the two, and these two are really damn easy. Over here you can see the luxurious test, and this luxurious test will also give you the same box. And I will show you the third location, which is the hardest location because of the elite bosses over there. You will find the third box over here in this location, the snow covered path. And this location is little bit tricky because the area is fully covered with water. First of all, the temperature will be high, the cold temperature, and if you go onto the water you will get the coldness more faster, so it is a little bit trickier, but it is doable with lots of fire characters and one main DPS character who uses a claymore or any type of a weapon which is your choice. It should just do more damage. Come over here and you will find this fort, and there will be three spiral abyss characters or the enemies, sorry, not characters. There will be three spiral enemies. First of all, you will have to kill the first one very quick because you will run out of time. There will be only 1 minute for you to kill the three spiral abyss. Over here you can see I just played around and he was left with 1 HP, and then the other two popped up. So use your pyro characters a lot and don't get frozen, because if you get frozen a lot of time will be wasted. Keep on spamming your fire ability or fire elemental skill or whatever you have. I just add Klee, so with the help of Klee and the elemental burst, this was easy. At first 7 tries it was hard, so I was struggling a lot. After 7 to 8 tries it was easy. As you can see here, I got stuck again, so I failed miserably. But it is doable with 5 characters and 1 main DPS character. And if you get frozen a whole lot of times or the temperature rises, you can come to this point and you will be back to normal. This is the footage after I killed all the 3 spiral abyss. As you can see, I have put a lot of buffs onto me. I have 3 active buffs right now. One is the fire one, the electro one, and the I don't know what the third one is, but I had 3 active buffs. Well, this is the 7th tablet. After you kill those 3 elite bosses or the spiral abyss, come over here and you will find the 7th tablet. And the 8th tablet is in a domain. And I will make a separate video on how to destroy or how to open up the domain, or you can search upon YouTube. After you do all the side quest and the task for opening the domain, you will find the 8th tablet at the last over here. You cannot climb up the mountain or find a route to go to this domain. You will have to do the side quest and everything to come to this 8th tablet location. After doing everything and finding all the tablets locations and unlocking them or observing them, come back to the statue of the 7 at the dragon's pyre location and go down as I said earlier at the starting of the video. After you unlock or observe all the 8 tablets, you will have a chance to open this and press start. The door will open and there will be a precious chest or a luxurious chest, and it will give you the blueprint to make the new claymore weapon. And I will also show you how to get one free and one blueprint too. You will have to light up all the 4 flames right next to you or in that room. As you can see, I found the blueprint, it is obtained. Now I will show you how to get the free weapon. Light up all the 4 sides. As you can see, I had lighted up 3 of them and I forgot to light the 4th one. After you light the 4th one, which is at the bottom right corner, you will find a cutscene, and after that you will have a chance to take the new claymore weapon. I hope you guys like this video. Please like, subscribe and share it to your friends so that they can know how to get these stuffs and how to do it. And I will make another video on the domain and how to get over there. Peace out.